Day trading, market pairs. Trading constitutes an exchange of assets, usually displayed as a pair with a forward slash in between them. A pair consists of a base and a quote. The base is the first asset of the pair, in which when you purchase an asset, you are purchasing the base with the quote. Conversely, the quote represents the countercurrency. When selling an asset, you will sell the base to receive the quote. When trading on Executium, after selecting the desired trading pair, choose the direction of your position. A long position will require a sufficient amount of the quote to buy low, then sell high. And a short position will require a sufficient amount of the base to sell high, then buy low. Ensure that you have a sufficient amount of the pair traded by cross-checking the amount with your balance. Start trading with Executium today and take your trading to the next level, only at executium.com.